Is that all that was in there? Yeah. Okay.
The terminal. Maybe Bode's in the database. Bode's here, all right.
He's in the database.
Got him placed in the officer's quarters.
Hey, you're not supposed to be here.
Trivial opposition.
Who's this ugly fucker?
This is Commander Denbigh. Let me be the first to welcome our guests from the Inquisitor.
There's the base commander.
We are grateful that Lord Vader has shown an interest in our operations. We will continue to demonstrate that this bureau is indispensable to the Empire. Our enemies are numerous, but with the intelligence our bureau provides, we will prevail. Be always watchful and stay vigilant. We are the Imperial Security Bureau. We are the eyes of the Empire.
Hey.
Getting the boat until we find that base commander.
Hmm.
platform here.
What do you mean no lift platform here? Okay. Okay, this is the way I have to go, surely. No? I don't understand. Is that where I'm going? Can I make that? Oh, I can. It's only for a secret. Ah, wait a sec.
All security personnel, we've lost visuals on the intruder. Report positive ID to Central Command.
Don't know where I'm at.
Hard to believe. Maybe it's a drill. With purge troopers in the base? I doubt it. Intruder there!
Yeah.
Identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive.
Jedi terrorist.
All personnel,
the lift isn't here.
This lift isn't here, shit. Okay. Fuck. Do I have to, like... What's the play here? Is that where I'm trying to get?
Just in time.
Oh man, that is brutal.
Here, buddy.
Something to help me.
Does anyone have eyes on the Jedi?
No. That scene. I wanted to fucking pull him up to me and just fuck his life.
Cal Kestis. I'd assumed the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And what you are not.
On the comms. Now.
I'll show you, Mum. My
the Jedi
mullet.
Has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Takuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorias.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying! The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can! Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me! They're coming! Dead man, let's...
Huh. Yeah.
Am I gonna wear his uniform? With the mullet? ginger mullet and a robot on my back. Yep. Nope. I look legit.
This.
What is it? Why do I scan it? Taking the elevator.
Boat's gotta go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
No, I think the crazy Imperial guy is right. I've been lured here. Vader wants to fight my ass, doesn't he?
If anyone sees you, it'll blow her disguise.
Wait, it's... No, it's not? This is a different level.
Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
guy.
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
He's not answering.
That's only for the feeble mind.
Try again.
Yes.
Maybe he's
that's
interrogating
exactly
the Jedi.
Point.
You think he's still alive?
Denthik said neutralized. He didn't say dead.
Yeah, fair enough. Not so easy to
Incredible.
Catch one alive, though.
It's quite the play for Denver.
He looks familiar.
Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
A little.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Guests? They're watching us.
Oh, of course. And we're
State your business.
Them.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
That's classified.
I have clearance. Central Command should have called that in. I'm going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary?
I can't...
I'm late as it is. Let me through, now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denthik.
A good word with Denthik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Buddy, be ready for anything.
The fuck? Why is there so many doors? What am I doing here?
Slice it.
Huh?
Here. Let's look around. He was gathering intel on us the whole time. Let's move, BD.
What else has he got we can look at?
Mama.
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kara. Hmm? Just me and you.
Bode's daughter. And her mother. Disc. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it. What'd you find? This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal. And this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. Work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah. I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, we'll help you find him.
Hey. Come on, Cal. Yeah.
Is this Mookie? Kind of looks like me.
A little.
With the orange hair?
My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go. Found Mookie.
You gotta share a beer, have a fight.
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. The most incredible woman. Your mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife. Bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. But you were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Our monster boat.
Galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right.
Fighting the Empire is what you do best.
Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi!
Vode!
Get out of my way!
Hurry.
trust them.
Just what I needed.
Way he's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Merrick, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late.
Pause it by. Here we go. Sounds sick.
We've got to get back to the Mantis.
Shit. Fuck you. Stop! Yes.
Why are you walking like that? Oh shit.
I am at your side, pal.
That is badass.
Where's Boat?
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it.
Do it!
Rather you than Lord Vader.
Who is this?
Boat after our team. My crew. Cordova.
Fear!
They're all dead because of him!
Cal! This is what Boat wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too!
I don't know. I'm kind of liking this dark side ability.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
He did? Did I kill him? Where'd Meryn go? Nothing to do in here. Not even here. Oh, I'm actually done here. I figured I was getting a bird boss fight.
Are you alright?
Yeah. I think so.
What was that? Was it...
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
I'm looking forward to it.
BD looks ready to head out.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
So wait, after all that, she's like, oh lol, here's the coordinates anyway. We'll go to Kobo next. Okay. It's trouble to Kobo.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Okay. Okay.
Then we go to Tanalore, and then we fight Bode, and maybe Darth Vader, and then the credits roll. What do you reckon? You like the sound of that grease nuts?
Okay, Cal, we're coming in.
Well, I am gonna leave it there.